Tonight, from AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas, it's Sunday.
Tackles made. Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw. Jones has it. And now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9. It's a gain of 7, and that'll make this a second down.
So this offense, Charles, we've heard of teams acquiring.
Got a man open, it's Adams. Touchdown, Green Bay. Situation coming up in the third quarter in this defense, hoping to turn that third down into fourth. On third down, he'll drop to throw. And Adams has it, complete. And down inside the 15 he goes. Complete. Zone now. They'll look to throw. He'll be hit and taken down at the 21. Jalen Smith just would not be denied. That's a loss of 7.
My man, it's been a rough night for that offensive line, and it's only getting rougher. 5 sacks now that they've given up in this contest so far. It feels like the witching hour out here, doesn't it?
Okay, stupid question. What's the witching hour?
Yeah,
and he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. Aaron Jones. Struggling. Can they get the score they need to get back in this football game? They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. They may want to go back to that one. First play of the drive, good for 15. So this one will end in a victory for the Dallas Cowboys. And they were buoyed, Charles, by a big second half that put this one on ice.
So you get the sense that whatever was said at halftime obviously hit home. I think it's a little bit more than that, though. Obviously, there are words that are said, and hey, come on, guys, we have to play better. But sometimes it's just sharpening your execution, sharpening your focus, and maybe doing the things you practiced all week without major adjustments, just doing them better. And that got it done in this one.
So for the Cowboys, hey, they finish a perfect month of September as they move to 4-0 on the new campaign. And they'll hit the road next week to take on the Baltimore Ravens.
Won't you get down with me, down with me, down. polo. Like my style, don't you? Nights like this, I wish I was richer. On my turf, roll out that.
Everyone knew our performance hadn't matched the image we created, and they wanted to know what we were going to do about it. It was hard to call out our flaws, but if we couldn't identify them, we didn't have a hope of fixing them in time.
Today, from Soldier Field in Chicago, it's week 12 of the NFL on EA.
Coming up in the third quarter in this defense, hoping to turn that third down into fourth. Out of the gun now on third down. And that will be incomplete. It's a third down situation in the fourth quarter. Time to see if this defense is up to the task. They'll go to the air here on third and two. Flush to his right. Throwing right, and that's complete. And he's out of bounds. Almost gets to the 10. His first catch, and it's a pretty big one. Third down. They'll look to throw now on first down. Looking in zone, but it's incomplete.
That was an interesting look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move.
And he will get this into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay. So this one in the win column for the Chicago Bears. And it wasn't really always pretty. They had their bumps and bruises.
Yeah, I use a dub. I'm a win. I won't lose with this.
The squad had strived to become something incredible and had fallen short. I remember meeting with the assistant GM to talk about the future. That was one of the hardest moments of my life, and I'll carry it with me into my dying day.
What was harder, not winning the Super Bowl or knowing you wouldn't play together again?
It would have been something else if we had another year together. And I wish we got to find out.
Often what we see is that a division opponent who you play two times a year becomes a marquee rival. Which team was that for you?
There was already a very long and storied history between the two franchises. And then things escalated simply because of modern technology. The first thing that came up during media availability that week was the back and forth on social media. It seemed as if I had entered into the league's most talked about rivalry overnight. I didn't want to make this a bigger deal than it already was. At the end of the day, the only thing that mattered was my team coming out with a win on Sunday.
Tonight, from Lambeau Field in Green Bay, Wisconsin, it's a
The Green Bay Packers offense, they look ready to roll. First drive of this game coming up. They'll try and start this drive in the air. Oh, nearly a disaster there on the check down. But they'll get it back.
Intended for Aaron Jones.
They'll try again from the 20 on second and 10.
Brings up second and 10 at the 20-yard line.
He's going to look deep down the field. And nearly an interception here on their opening drive. But instead, third down.
On the deep ball.
There is something to a game plan with trying to keep a defense honest with a guy with that type of speed. You do so. Send him deep. Try to throw some air under it and hope you connect downfield. On that play, they were unsuccessful.
And now the third down throw incomplete as well.
How about some applause for the defense there? They forced him to throw that one into coverage, and just like that, they're staring at a fourth down.
I'm
pretty big early test for the defense coming up. What can they dial up here to try and thwart this third down situation? Being chased out left. He can run for it, and he will. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line. Big yardage there on the scramble. To throw now on first down. Luke slant caught. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown Packers. From 10 yards out. And the Packers have taken the early lead. Is in the red zone. It's a first and 10 situation at the 15-yard line. Trying to get it to Adams, but it's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, Eric Kendricks. And a good return here as he takes it up past the 30-yard line. Said that he was putting the war of words behind him, but do you think that that'll change now that his team is leaving the stadium with a W?
Well, you know, we'll find out about it pretty soon, won't we? Right now, the press...